Number 3, Stara Pick 6 event, all the way up to race number 8, Henna's Gold being brought forward. Last division number 3 will run over the distance of 1,100 meters with a favorite Red Pepperoni. All set, ready to race. Good luck to all of you bettors. Stand by now for a dispatch. Gates open, they're up and racing. The pit hapon, Henna's Gold is already outside, then followed by Pure Joy, Dr. Choice in between runners moving up, Red Pepperoni field runner, then followed by Wheel Up Destiny, and trailing the group, Saga, heading towards the 600 meters pole. Now we have Henna's Gold, a solo leader by about 3 lengths, running in second. The pit hapon, Red Pepperoni getting closer by the rail, catching the second spot. Pure Joy in port, down in peep, Dr. Choice, Wheel Up Destiny routing towards the 450. Henna's Gold still winning the field, moving up by the rail, Red Pepperoni, then Ori outside third, the pit hapon, and down the stretch they come, two runners parted out for the lead. Henna's Gold still leading the field, Red Pepperoni is by the rail, and with 150 to go, Henna's Gold back to a length and a half lead. Red Pepperoni keep on hugging in second, and finally it's all Henna's Gold, Red Pepperoni, Wheel Up Destiny, Dr. Choice, Pure Joy for your Pentafecta.